In this video, we will show you how to set up and use connected GPS on a Lily smartwatch. To set up and use connected GPS, you will need your Lily smartwatch and your smartphone. The first time that you set up connected GPS, you'll want to ensure that you have enabled location access in the Garmin Connect app. On your Apple iPhone, you can do this by going into the More menu in the lower right. Touch Settings. Then, Phone Permissions, and check to see if Location Permission is off. If it is, touch Manage Permissions. The iOS settings for the Garmin Connect app appear. Touch Location, and then select Always or While Using the App. On your Android device, access the app's menu by touching the icon in the upper left. Select Settings. Then, Phone Permissions. Check to see if Location Permission is off. If it is, touch Manage. The Android OS settings will appear. Touch Permissions and ensure that Location is listed. If not, toggle on Location Permission. Now that you've got permissions taken care of, it will be easy to use the connected GPS feature on your Lily. Each time you use the connected GPS feature, remember the following. Bluetooth must be turned on for both the phone and watch. Your smartphone's GPS should be on. You should be outside with a clear view of the sky. The feature will not work indoors. Your smartphone must be with you, in your pocket, or in your hand during the activity in order to have a continuous Bluetooth connection. The Garmin Connect mobile app must be running. Your phone's screen can be off, however. Once you're outside and ready to go, touch the circle at the bottom of the watch, and then touch Activities. Select either Walk, Run, or Bike as your timed activity. If paired with your phone, the watch will automatically connect to GPS. Then, double-tap the screen to start the timer. Once you're done with the activity, double-tap the screen to stop the timer. Touch the check mark to save the activity. Your watch will automatically sync with the Garmin Connect app so you can review your activity details. And that's it. You can now use connected GPS on your Lily smartwatch. Thanks for watching. For more help, visit support.garmin.com.